हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम डॉक्टर संभाजी पगार, वर्किंग एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स, केआरटी आर्ट्स, बीएच कॉमर्स एंड एएम साइंस, पॉपुलरली नोन एज केटीएचएम कॉलेज, नासिक। होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी ड्यूरिंग दिस पीरियड ऑफ लॉकडाउन बिकॉज ऑफ कोविड-19। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल I would like to congratulate the organizing team of Deen Dayal Upadhyay College, Delhi and KTHM College, Nasik for organizing this faculty training program on pedagogical training for effective online teaching and learning. I am sure that this program will help you to develop you all in the era of technology, which are become part and parcel of this education system. I am very thankful to Honorable Principal of Deen Dayal Upadhyay College, Dr. Hemchand Jain, and Honorable Principal of KTHM College, Dr. V.B. Gaikwad sir. I am also thankful to coordinator of this program, Dr. Renu Solanki, Dr. Shaili Anand, and Dr. Kalpesh Amrutkar for giving me opportunity to share my knowledge with you. So, we know that nowadays everything is through online. It is right from admission of student to their examination and declaration of results, and also processing and analyzing of their own. I know that online education cannot be replaced with physical education, but this situation like COVID-19 challenges the teacher fraternity to become the techno-savvy, and we are trying to do the same. Today, I am going to discuss with you automation of certificate using Autocrat and Certify-M and creating quizzes using test modes. First of all, we are going to see how to send e-certificate using Autocrat and Certify-M. Later on, we will going to see creating quiz using test modes. So, let's begin with practical session. So, let's start with Autocrat. We will see the primary information about Autocrat. What is Autocrat? Autocrat is an add-on for Google Sheet to create and share personalized Google Docs, PDFs, and email attachment from columns of data in Google Sheet. Autocrat is an add-on that allows to you merge information from your spreadsheet into other information like documents or PDFs. It has a simple user interface that makes information sorting and sharing. Who is using Autocrat? Anyone who uses Google Sheets can access to Autocrat. It is free merge tools that is available in the add-on stores, that is Google G Suite Marketplace. Although Autocrat was designed for teachers and administrators, just about anyone can use to automate the process. It is also loved by student researchers and businessmen. What can we do with Autocrat? With Autocrat, you can take information stored in spreadsheet and easily convert into the Google Docs, PDFs, and even in Google Slides. It is sound and simple. Many people are taking this tool and enhance their productivity. How to access Autocrat? It is really simple to get add-on for Google Sheet. Just go to Google Suite Marketplace and download this add-on. So let's see step-by-step process of installing Autocrat to Google Sheet. So as I said earlier, Autocrat can be used by many way, but we will use Autocrat to generate e-certificate who attempted online examination. So in front of you, I have a Google quiz of environment awareness exam. So I am installing this add-on, is that Autocrat, to generate and send e-certificate who qualified the passing criteria for this exam. As I said earlier, Autocrat is an add-on for Google spreadsheet. So I am opening the Google spreadsheet linked to this online quiz or Google form. So I am clicking here. The new Google spreadsheet linked to this Google form or Google quiz is open. So to install the Autocrat add-on to this Google spreadsheet, we have to click on add-on. So just click on add-on, then click on get add-ons, then the G Suite marketplace will be open. Then search here as Autocrat, then just click, then this logo of Autocrat will come. Just click on this logo, then click on install button. Then Autocrat need your permission in order to start installing, therefore just click on continue. Then Google account need authentication, so click on your Google account, then just click on allow. Then Autocrat has been installed, just click on done and close the G Suite marketplace by clicking the close button. As I said earlier, I am using this add-on, is that Autocrat, to generate and send e-certificate who attempted this online examination on environment awareness and fulfilled the passing criteria of this online examination. So to send this e-certificate, we need the certificate template. So I have prepared this certificate template in Google Slide. Generally, Google Slide looks like Microsoft PowerPoint, so it is easier to use. We can create the certificate template in Google Slide as well as Google Doc. I have prepared this certificate template in Google Slide. You can create this certificate template using Google Slide. I am showing how to create Google Slide. Just go to your Google Drive and log in with your Gmail ID and password. I have already logged in my Gmail account. Then just click on this 9 dot and select Google Slide. Then you can create certificate template by clicking blank. Here we can create certificate template like this. I have prepared this certificate template in Google Slide. Now here I want to add some information in this certificate. So I will add the name of the student and the university seat number in this certificate. So this information will be reflected on the certificate when student submit the online examination. So I am adding the merge tab in double bracket as name of the student, bracket complete, and I am adding here university seat number and the score. I am adding square in double bracket. So I have inserted all the merge field which I want to reflect on the certificate. Now we will launch the AutoCrat add-on. So just click on AutoCrat. We have already installed AutoCrat to this spreadsheet. So just click on open. Then this window will come. No merge job yet to set. So click to begin. So we will click on new job. We will give the name to our new job, so EVS exam. Then click on next. Then AutoCrat will ask either choose the certificate template from drive or create example. We have already prepared this certificate in Google slide. So we will select from slide. We have given name as environment awareness. So this one certificate we have already set. So just click on this certificate and select. Then just click on next. Then here the AutoCrat automatically map the column. So we want to add the merge cell name of the student as name of the student, then university seat number, then we will select the score, then we will click on next. Then we can give the name. We will give the name as name of the student to the file. Then we want to send the PDF. So we will select the PDF file as certificate. Then click on next. Then choose the destination folder where you want to store the e-certificate on your drive. This folder is automatically created, so we will select this AutoCrat folder. Then we will click on next. Then skip this option. Click on next, then set merge condition. Just click on next. Here share the document and send emails. Here if you want to send it to participant by mail, just click on yes. Share doc as PDF. We have already set share document as PDF. So here then allow collaborative, skip this, then send generic reply to address, then skip this. Here it's important whom you want to send to here. So just click on this ribbon, just click on email address, then paste here the email address. You can write carbon copies and blank carbon copies and reply to. Here you can write the type of subject. Here we will write certificate of participation. Here we can write the email body message. So here I am typing congratulations and merge tag. We will insert congratulations, the name of student. Please find attached a certificate. Thanks. Then just click on next. Then this is ninth step, that run from trigger. Now run from trigger. Now what run from trigger is, whenever student take the exam from Google form, immediately they get certificate after submitting the online examination. So we will click on yes, then save the job. You can see here four buttons are there. First one is for run job, second one is edit job, then preview and delete. We have to run this job, so we will click on this. So when we click on this run job, whenever student takes the exam from Google form, immediately they get certificate after submitting the online exam, which is linked with this Google sheet. So we will take this exam. Now here we can see here this columns are added by Autocrat. We will test our Autocrat. So we will take this online examination where we have enabled Autocrat add-on. So suppose I am a student and I am attempting this exam. Suppose my name is Sanket Pawar. My university seat number is 4x5. I am attempting this exam. Okay, I am submitting this online examination. I can check my score by clicking here. Here I got 10 out of 10. So I will check my certificate on my email ID. So I will open my email ID. Yes, here we can see I have received the certificate. I am clicking here. Yes, we got the congratulation message, that congratulations Sanket Pawar, please find attached this message we have set earlier. I am opening the certificate. Yes, we got the certificate Sanket Pawar and with the university seat number and scores. That means our Autocrat is working properly. So we can use this Autocrat to mail merge. So with the help of this product add-on, we can send certificate and personalized mail merge information. We can also send the salary slip of employee as well as the student report card using this add-on. Note that users of Autocrat subject to usage limit, which affects how many responses and certificates Autocrat can process per day. So these limits are set by Google and it's depend on type of Google account you have. If you are using regular Gmail, add-on like Autocrat can send only up to 100 emails or certificates per day. If you are using G Suite account, I am using educational G Suite account, so Autocrat can send up to 1500 emails or certificates per day. Note that this limit is imposed by Google. And if you choose to send the emails for exam attempt, then those emails also count towards these limits. Exceeding this daily quota will affect the ability of Autocrat to send the certificate until the reset by Google. And when you surpass the daily quota, Autocrat can no longer process Google Forms responses and send emails to exam takers. So now we will see the automation of certificate using CertifyM. So let's start. So let's see the primary information about CertifyM. CertifyM is an add-on for Google Quizzes. Certify M lets you leverage the power of Google Form to create online certification and email custom certificate to exam takers. Certify M extends the functionality of quizzes and sends certificates when someone passes and keep certification records. Gmail account is required to use Certify M as it is built upon the Google. Like AutoGrad, a regular Gmail account user can send up to 100 certificates per day, and paid G Suite or educational G Suite account user can send up to 1500 certificate per day. After the limits, exam stop accepting the response for the day and give message that this exam is not currently accepting submission. Please check back and try again. So the exam link activated again in next day. So let's see. In the previous session of Dr. Sheila sir, we have seen how to create Google Forms and quizzes. In this video, we are going to learn how to generate electronic certificate automatically using add-on called CertifyEM if they pass the exam. So here in front of you, I have a Google form which is online exam or quiz on environment awareness. So here, whoever take this exam after successful completion, he would receive the certificate automatically by CertifyEM. This is possible in Google form with the help of add-on using CertifyEM. CertifyEM is an add-on to generate certificate automatically. So how we can add CertifyEM add-on? We will see. You have to three vertical dots, click on three vertical dots, then you will see here the add-on symbol is there. So click on add-on. Here you will see this G Suite marketplace is there. In this G Suite marketplace, kindly search CertifyEM. You will see the logo of CertifyEM. Now just click on CertifyEM. Then click on install. Then you will need permission in order to start installing. So click on continue. You will be asked for authentication. So just click on your Google account. So just click on allow. Now CertifyEM has been installed, so kindly click on done. Now go back to our Google form. Now if you go here an icon called add-on to my Google form, you can see the CertifyEM, then click on CertifyEM, then this pop-up window will come. This show the CertifyEM control, so click on just CertifyEM control. Then if you click on show CertifyEM, this window will come. You can see the present status of certification is off. Visually, when you open first time this message, you can see that certification is off. Do you want to turn on? So click on turn on. So that means you will be going to generate automatic certificate whoever attend this exam. There is the option called passing. So here we can see from 0 to 100% passing is there, passing percentage is there. So if you want to give certificate to everyone, no matter how many marks they get or something, then just select 0. And if you want to give, suppose I select 50 marks, 50% marks, whoever get 50 and more than 50, they will get the certificate. Now there are some predefined certificates are available. You can select anyone and it will generate automatically. You can see whatever certificates are available by just clicking on preview button. You can see these certificates are available with different themes. Suppose if you want to select this one, this brown run, just go to certify EM control and select brown run. And in advance, there are some more options available for customization. Just click on advanced. In advanced, there are some options where we can give the text and message how they will receive. So here the message show upon submission. Suppose thank you for submission. You will receive printable certificate. You will receive certificate if you score more than 50%, because we have set the criteria of 50%. Here we can add or set the name of sender. I'm adding the name of sender, suppose Sambhaji Pagar. Here we can add the subject of email. Here I am adding certificate of participation. Here we can add the body content of email. I am here typing congratulations, you have passed the exam. Find attached certificate. Regards. Here we can send the certificate in PDF as well as image format if we select send as certificate as a PDF format. Now we can just click on save changes. Now we are ready. We have did all the settings related to this Certify EM. Now if anyone take this test, they will receive the printable certificates. So let's try this. As we seen in Shailar's lecture, we have did all the setting of Google Quiz. As I said earlier, email address is compulsory to receive certificate, so I am entering my email address. Here name of the student, I am entering my name, university seat number, suppose my university seat number is 54321. I am attempting this exam. I am randomly selecting some options. Suppose this is option is correct. Suppose for this question this option is correct. Suppose Mitra is situated in Nasik. 5th June is observed as World Environment Day. Suppose New Zealand. Suppose this option is all of these. Suppose Western Ghat. The percentage of world total water supply is fresh, accessible water. Suppose 2.5. What proportion of oxygen is atmosphere is there? We know that 21%. Suppose I am selecting all of the above and I am submitting this exam. We got the message, thank you for submission. You will receive the certificates if you score more than 50%. We will see our score just clicking on view score. here we can see that I got 10 out of 10 marks. That means I got more than 50%. So I will receive the printable certificates. So let's check my email. It will take 20 to 30 seconds. You can see I have received the certificate saying, "Congratulations, you have passed the exam. Find the Achar certificate. Regards, Sambhaji. We have said earlier." So if I click on that certificate, then it says my name and the seat number and the online exam on environment awareness with the date and the scores with already predefined templates. We have seen how to generate e-certificate using predefined template in CertifyEM. Now we will see how to create our own certificate templates in CertifyEM. To create our own certificate template in CertifyEM, we have to create Google Slide. We have to create the certificate in Google Slide. To create Google Slide, we have to go on the Google Drive. This is my Google Drive. Then just go to these 9 dots, then click on Slides. Generally, Google Slide operate much like Microsoft PowerPoint. We are familiar with Microsoft PowerPoint. Now we can customize our first and only slide of our presentation to reflect the information about the certification and organization, such as congratulatory message and logo. I have already made my certificate in Google Slide, namely the EVS certificate. This is my template certificate, which is made in Google Slide. Here I have wrote the default identifier of CertifyEM in this certificate. Remember, these merge tags are predefined by CertifyEM. We have to use exactly as it is, then only they will be works. So let me show these merge tags. These are the merge tags predefined by CertifyEM. This name or merge tags not supposed to change. At present, these merge tags are supported by CertifyEM, and these merge tag only supported by CertifyEM in customization of certificate. When you are writing these merge tags or identifier, the identifier must be in curly brackets only, without any space after the curly brackets. Here the two curly brackets within the full name as a identifier, we can see here the merge tag is full name. The description of this full name is full name of the exam taker. From the first questions is the exam, following the email collection. We can see here is the Google form, and this merge tag will be taken as a full name. Then we can see the second merge tag as a title of the Google quiz. That means this merge tag will be taken. Then other identifier, the first option, other identifier, which is follow the full name. That means here our full name and this is seat number will be taken as a other identifier. So here other identifier will be taken as a seat number of the student. Then here the date, I have entered the date as a merge tags. We can see here the date as the date of exam submission in appropriate regional format. That means here when the student will submit the exam, the date will be reflect here. So we will set our customized template to our online exam on EVS. So here just select new file. I have already said that CertifyEM is only support to Google Slide. So here in my Google Slide, these Google Slides are saved in my drive. I have prepared EVS certificate, so I am selecting EVS certificate, then just click on save changes. Okay, I have click on save changes, then we will test our customized certificate. Okay, as I said, email address is mandatory to receive certificate, so I am entering my email ID, then I am entering my name as a name of student, then the university seat number. Suppose my university seat number is 54321. I am attending this online exam. I am selecting randomly option. Okay, Mitra is situated in Nasik. Then 5th June is observed as World Environment Day. Then suppose New Zealand is correct answer. Suppose all of these is correct answer. Suppose Western Ghat is correct answer. Here 2.5, then here 21%, and here all of the above. Now I am submitting this exam. Okay, I have submitted this exam. The message is showing that thank you for submission. You will receive the certificate if you score more than 50%, as we have said as a in earlier template preparation. Okay, then we can see our score. Yeah, I got 10 out of 10. That means I am eligible to receive. So we will check whether the certificate is received or not. This is my Gmail account. So here we can see that certificate of participation is received. The message, body message, is showing that congratulations, you have passed the exam. Find the attached certificate. Regards, we have set this message. So I am clicking this on the certificate. Yes, we can see here my name and seat number is appeared here. That means our certified EM is working properly. So that